Do you think you've learned to manage anger and or sadness differently from what you've learned from stuff like DBT or anything like that?
So, to be honest, I've always felt you are a more, not now, but pre, a more extreme me. So I do get frustrated at a lot of things you would get frustrated at. It's just that it wasn't as intense. In a lot of ways, I see a lot of things that you did in the past as stuff that I would feel but not act on as readily. So that still happens. So what I've learned is some of your tools, and one is, and one of the most effective ones, is parking the emotion over here, and then, or the other way around. We're putting the thing over here, let's just feel the emotion. So that's really helpful a lot. I would say, but I now learned the term mindfulness, kind of really being in the moment, understanding, trying to really understand, focusing on what's happening at that moment and trying to really understand the dynamic rather than letting what we all tend to do is many of us, our minds fly off in another direction as opposed to focusing on what's really happening there. We get anxious and it's almost like fear. We say, we feel the thing and then we get all the fears about what that's going to lead to as opposed to trying to first understand the moment. And then there's the thing which you and I both know, which is, you know, the cliche, and it's been around for long, is counting to 10. We all know you don't send an email when you're angry. But you know, generalize that. And I've used the little bit I know about DBT and a lot of stuff that I do in my office. And, you know, somebody says to me, you know, I really want to quit. And I said, look, maybe you're right. Maybe the right thing is for you to quit. Maybe it doesn't work.
As opposed to what would have not...
Well, in the old days, I probably would have said, well, why are you quitting? And you shouldn't do that. And you shouldn't feel that way. You've got this issue in your life and this. And I would have, you know what? As opposed to I turn it, not turn it in a mean way. I just say, you know what? You have to think about that. And maybe that makes sense. You got to go through the different things. I'm happy to help you go through the things. But maybe you're right. That could be right. Kind of more carefully think of it as opposed to just coming out with a quick reaction over something. So those are some of the things. So the part of it that I think is, and I, you know, it gets mushy, but the issue is that, as you know, you and Lizzie were always a whole focus, maybe wrongly, maybe too much, maybe too helicoptery, but, that was always a focus. That was really the only thing that made too much difference to me. So it was hard to, you know, let go in any kind of way ever. It wouldn't happen.